Welcome to another episode of Crafty Gamer.
Hey!
I'm Jay.
I'm Mitch. Again, I'm Mitch!
Yay!
Welcome to Crafty Gamer. I'm Jay.
This is Mitch.
Hey!
And we're gonna kick right off into it today. We're drinking some Stillwater's Extra Dry. It is a sake style saison. So it is brewed with rice, similar to sake. And it clocks in at 4.2 ABV, which, you know, is decent.
I know nothing about sake. Tell me about sake.
Sake is basically, the best way to describe it is it's a rice wine.
Sake served normally warm or cold? I know both, but what's the most popular way to serve that shit?
Both.
Both?
Yes.
I've always had it as warm.
You can have it warm or you can have it chilled. But you don't want to drink it room temperature. That it just doesn't taste as good. It's going to taste a lot better warm or chilled.
I like mine warm.
Summertime especially, though, you're going to want it chilled, obviously, because it's hot out. And vice versa, wintertime, you're going to want it warm. But either way, it tastes really good. Let's go ahead and let's try this.
Let's do it.
What do you get from the smell?
It's on all the way.
Yeah, it definitely smells sour.
I don't get sake at all. Not that I'm an expert on sake, because I'm not. But,
I get a little bit of taste sake. You can definitely taste a little bit of that.
Maybe on like the
rice wine.
Back end.
Yeah.
Super back end. Like if you had rice wine, swallowed it.
It definitely has a dry feature to it.
Yeah.
I think it's very interesting because the color and stuff, the smell and the color, it reminds me a lot of an IPA. But I do get that sake taste from it. But still, Stillwater's been around for a little while. They're from Baltimore, Maryland, or Maryland, however you want to say it.
I started smiling. Maryland.
I like it.
Don't put Mary in your name unless you say it that way.
So this is available year round. You can get it whenever you want. We'll keep drinking it and see what we think. But in the meantime, we are going to obviously play a game.
What game do you got for us today, Jay?
Today we're gonna play a game called Absolver, which just came out this year. It is a online multiplayer martial arts based game. So it's all about fighting, which is obviously
wrestling.
Not wrestling, but like martial arts.
Kung
so
fu.
Like kung fu, kind of like, and there are weapons, so swords, staffs, blah blah, blah, whatever. But it's all about, it's not just like one-on-one, like, you know, Tekken style or Mortal Kombat. It's like you actually develop your character along the way. You can customize him, so you can the way he looks, and then like you can customize his fighting style. So you learn and grow your character along the way. You can learn new fighting moves. You can teach other people your fighting moves. Blah blah. Friends, foes, mentors, teachers. You're all of it at once. But it is developed by SoulClap, which is, I haven't heard any other titles by this company. This is the first one I've heard that's really caught my attention. So while we're drinking this beer, we're gonna play some Absolver and see what this game has to offer and what kind of stuff we can get into while we're, and then we'll come back at the end and we'll rate this beer and let you know what we think of it.
Yeah! And Jay's gonna wear the mask the whole game.
The whole game!
The whole game!
Ha!
Well, here we are.
Get ready to get absolved in Absolver.
We're gonna get absolved in Absolver.
Are you recording?
Yes.
Alright. Sorry, I almost choked. Don't suck your sake saison.
That's
right. Well, to say, chug on your wine, you'll be just fine.
It's great.
So let's start. Kellett method. Correct me if I'm saying these wrong, Mitch.
Oh, yeah, my wealth of knowledge in this game field is really, you know, incredible. So I will, keep going. I will let you know.
Windfall.
So far, so good.
Improves mainly dexterity.
You'd be correct.
Sagan. So we've got three to choose from. Strength and vitality. No, we'll just go with Forsaken, I think. My name. Oh. Absolver.
All right, here's our chance to have fun with this. All right, so let's see. So you're we don't know what race you are, so it's kind of difficult. You have black hair, white skin. I would say, something with vanilla in it. So, like, vanilla stick, or,
Vanilla stick's not a name.
That is a name.
Not of a person.
Of a nickname. It's your fighting name. I wouldn't want to fight a vanilla stick.
Oh, okay, you're thinking, like, wrestler-like names.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, this isn't real, Jay. This is not real life. You don't name him, like, Jim. Or Gary.
This is Gary.
You know what?
Vanilla Gary.
Gary Vanilla.
Gary Vanilla. I like that. Let's go with Gary.
Gary Vanilla. It's a hockey mask, because clearly there's a lot that would,
well, you know Halloween's coming up.
Into your face. Yeah. I mean, we're middle of September, so.
Right. Okay.
I feel like they should all be going, hmm.
In their heads there are.
Yeah. Like, it's too quiet.
Oh, shit, I got picked. Duck, duck, goose, motherfucker.
Gary Vanilla up in this bitch.
They don't look stable.
What if, like, you put your hand through that guy? He's like, ah!
Well, we're about to. Or do something. No.
Give him the mask.
Thanks.
It's like he's giving you part of him to carry on forever.
I think that's exactly what he's doing. Now I see the world in a different spectrum, apparently.
Can you imagine if your fingertips were that square?
Yeah, I can.
Like, if you're, like, rounded... Oh, well, it doesn't matter. We're living in a fictional time, so...
All right. So here I am.
Gary Vanilla. Look at that guy.
Yay, water. Run around. That's cool.
Oh, hey, you had a menu there.
It's blocked. I can... What does this do? Yeah. Oh, these are like emotes, okay. I don't know.
I don't know.
So, this is the world of Absolver, I guess. Very vast looking.
It's like a storybook.
That'll kill you. Don't run off ledges. That's... okay, I'm fine. Just take a nap.
Do you ever think there's going to be a kid that, like, jumps off a cliff and hopes for that outcome?
That's very sad to think about. let's change the subject, shall we? All right. Well, that's that. I guess that's all the name of it was.
Bah, ha, ha, ow, ow, ow.
Yeah, take that, you drunk.
They're the B-list villagers. They don't really fight back. They just are there to populate your colony. Oh. Yeah, yeah. It's your, like, super dunk move right there, son.
Oh, here we go. Fight time.
Not fair. That's not fair. That's no, you shouldn't hit a girl. No, stop it.
She's hitting me.
Yeah, well, that's allowed. You know what I mean? I'm not saying it's right. It's just, you know, in the court of law.
Ha! Ah! Ow!
Oh, you're so gonna marry this girl. Like, that's gonna be your game wife, man. Oh, she gone. Never mind. JK. JK, LOL.
They always leave me.
We're so lonely. Do you have a tail? Or what are those two dots that shift?
It's a glitch, I guess.
Your budget ran short, Jay.
That's a butt glitch.
Why with the mask don't they have, like, any room for the mouth? You know? Like, I feel like if you're gonna put a mask
more,
on
more
you...
More intimidating with the mouth.
Is it?
I don't know.
So is your heart down there to the left your health, I would assume?
No, I think the yellow bar at the top is my health.
Okay, so what's the fucking heart, Jay?
It's just a heart here. Ah!
Ooh, fire leg, NBA Jam style, you know what I mean? Oh! You dodged that shit.
Ha! Take this! Oh, you dropped something. I have no idea where I'm going either. Hi. Okay, looks like a gang leader. Fight me. Yep, he wants to fight me. Oh no, it's got like the force or something.
Oh, when you got paint on your face mask, you're that much better than the other opponent.
I guess so.
With my two spots. That jacket's hanging on your wall right now.
It is. Oh! Oh! Stop hitting me! I know that's a redundant thing to say during a fight, but... Stop hitting me, let me hit you. See, look, he has like all these people that come out. That's not fair.
You're just saying that because all of them are... I'm not gonna go there. Just, you know, do what you gotta do. You don't have to stay there. Run away. You know, like, step back.
I'm trying.
Get your composure, Jay. Build it up. And then just, you know... When the timing's right... Yeah. You know...
He's
fuck that fluffer nutter.
He's just blocking everything. I think they knocked each other out. Why are there so many of you? Oh, he knocked it. Yeah, he knocked his friend out. That's cool. Oh, what? I just beat down 10 of your fucking guys. I got him on the ropes now. Oh, no, he's got me on the ropes now. Back. This is a battle of wills now. Oh!
You earned a trophy, though, yo. For Gary Vanilla, yo! Gary Vanilla!
Spike Turtle War Gloves.
Oh, we all know those gloves are the shit when you're starting, you know? Those gloves are the shit.
Equipment. Oh, I got a Shabu Commander Vest.
We're back. That was fun. I wasn't even sure what was going on. A whole lot. But we were beating up a lot of people, man. And we got beat up by a lot of people.
Good job.
I got it.
Should probably not do that with the kickboxing glove.
You got it.
There you go. Hey,
look at this.
Yeah. No.
You don't. No, Dad. No. No. No.
It's out of shape Mitch, right?
It's hard to grab a glass.
We're observing. All
right, Jay, give the beer a rating. What do you think? The sake.
Sake Saison. I'm going to have to give it a... I'm actually a fan of sake, so I'm going to have to give it a 3 out of 4.
Oh, 3 out of 4.
I'm going to give it a 3 out of 4.
I don't think that it was as sake up front as I would have liked, but it was good otherwise. I think 3 out of 4 is gonna kind of hit it on the head there. It was a good solid beer. I just don't know that I got a lot of the sake out of it from what I would have expected. Right. So
yeah.
That's fair, right?
That's fair. So, we'll do 3 for me, 3 for you. That's
6.
6 out of 8. That's not that bad. That's pretty good, actually. That's a pretty high rating still. So, 6 out of 8 for the Sake Saison by Stillwater. Get your gloves on. And have a round with it.
Cheers, brother.
Cheers.
Another episode of Crafty Gamer Down the Chute.
This episode of Crafty Gamer was brought to you by Perfect Pour Magazine, celebrating those that brew, serve, and enjoy craft beer.
Have you ever seen a tree that round?
Where?
Look around. Right there. Yeah.
Yeah, all the time.
No, nothing is that perfect.
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah, like where?
Every tree I've seen.